This noon, Floyd Corkins has pleaded guilty to shooting a security guard at the Family Research Council building in Northwest Washington. He entered his plea this morning. The security guard, as you may recall, was wounded but did manage to wrestle that gun away from Corkins, and sentencing is scheduled now for the end of April. Well, today brings a rather pleasant weather